A night out turned into a nightmare for 23-year-old Amber Nicole.
I can't open my mouth. My mouth is wired shut completely.
The attack happened outside the tavern in Lodo in the early morning hours of April 28th. Amber admits the incident is blurry, but says her friend witnessed two men attacking her, calling it a hate crime.
She saw me with my hands up in front of me, trying to block punches from two men.
The aftermath captured on this cell phone video.
Oh, somebody, I'm gonna call the cops!
Amber was taken to the hospital with a broken jaw and concussion, along with other injuries to her face.
Why would somebody do this to another person? Why do people think that this is okay to do?
To walk in and see her the way she was, it was just, I'm surprised I held it together because I actually had to for her.
A week later.
It's very painful.
Even worse than the physical pain.
The mental pain is what hurts because it's sad. And I hate to know that this hasn't just happened to me.
Which is why Amber has decided to go public with her attack, calling for change and acceptance.
She doesn't want anybody else to get hurt. It's not about what's going on here. It's what's going on out there and what's not going on out there and what should be going on.
Police are still searching for suspects in this active investigation and ask for the public's assistance.